Water signs, I don't even know why you're trying to show off like this. Your heart chakra looks incredible. Your throat chakra has some real issues. They're very easily fixable. And I think the reason they're not fixed is that you are having some difficulty accepting that these things are going on. And so we're going to talk about that. First, let's look at your heart chakra looking so good. So we see this pink energy in the heart chakra is the attachment to non-physical reality. Some people call it the Akash, spirit world, heaven, I don't know. Whatever you call it, it's the home of things that are bigger than the things that we experience in the material or earthly realm. And this pink energy is your connection to that, okay? So it is a strong connection, and I can tell that through the color of the chakra itself. So then you have this like beautiful green energy that's swirling in with the pink. Perfect. This is a nice bright green energy, and this green in the heart chakra represents the connection to earthly things. Okay, so things in this world, in physical reality. And it's this bright new energy. I can tell it's recently generated. So this lets me know that you've recently reached this kind of, you know, fourth level of consciousness. There's not really levels, but there are milestones, kind of, and so people end up calling them levels. So you've just hit this like milestone, right, where you have this very strong connection to the non-physical reality and physical reality represented by the pink and green. And when we have that, we experience more optimal reality, physical, you know, reality. And we have the sense now that we are two things at once. We are the physical and the non-physical. We're beginning to let go of the idea of there being any separation between us and whatever, you know, force and vibration created us. Great. That's going well, obviously, because your heart chakra looks amazing. Don't keep doing anything different, or don't do anything different. Just keep doing what you're doing. But then let's look at the throat chakra. The throat chakra is actually sitting behind the heart chakra. And then we also have, we also have this lighter throat chakra energy kind of up near where the throat chakra should be. So this throat chakra energy looks amazing. Looks like it could be like your preferred frequency. And it's sitting at about 747 hertz. Love this number. Dive into that number. But there's another number. So hold on. You're going to dive into that number and another. That's where you're at right now. How you got there with what's going on with you, I'm not entirely sure. It's probably because your heart chakra is so strong. It's driving you in the right direction, even though you are resisting it in the physical reality. And that just goes to show how strong the heart chakra energy is for you right now. So your throat chakra, this kind of 747, you see it's got this sort of a deeper, it's usually like a more aqua blue, kind of like we see up here. This is, even though it's a very fresh energy, it's also a very mature energy. So it's sort of an energy that has aged well in your throat chakra. And we want to move that energy up a little bit. And also you can see this pink. So that's that kind of like non-physical reality heart energy that's sort of sitting in the throat chakra. And what that tells me is that even though you're feeling this sense of, you know, I'm one with everything and there is no separation and, you know, everything's, you know, non-dual, if you're coming into that place, you're still not entirely trusting that that place is going to lead you in the right direction. And because that's not happening, it's affecting the development of your throat chakra and your entry into this next level of consciousness. Okay. So even though the pink energy is not a bad energy, we would like to move it out and kind of massage it out of that throat chakra. And then we want to move this throat chakra back up to mingle with this brighter, that aqua kind of color energy, because that's the energy that you need to be at, whoops, right now. And that's the 777. So I would do sound at 777 hertz. I'm sure you can find it free on YouTube. Do that 7 times a day if you can, for 7 minutes. If you can't, do it for 7 minutes once a day. Do it as many as you can. That type of vibration, that particular frequency, is where your heart, where your throat chakra needs to go to access, fully access this next level of consciousness and actually enter the next level of consciousness. Because what's happening right now is you're seeing it and you feel like you're experiencing it, but you're actually not. And so here's what goes along with this throat chakra. When the throat chakra is out of balance, and again, yours looks okay. Yes, it's moved. I'm not saying it's terrible, but what I'm saying is these small shifts will be hugely impactful for you. So where I see you getting caught up is this idea of a self. You're in that heart chakra space. It's strong. It has you in the place where you're not questioning that you are two things at once, physical and non-physical, whatever words you want to attach to those things, okay? You're in that space and you're getting caught up in this idea of, well, now my self dissolves. Listen, when our self completely dissolves and we're one with source energy, we're not going to be having, you know, you're not going to be watching videos like this, and I don't think I'll be making them, right? Like, it's an experience we can't imagine, but it's not going to be this, okay? So we do have to have some sense of our own frequency here while we're on Earth. And as we extend, you know, our vibration up into these higher chakras, it certainly gets closer to that original source frequency, but we're not completely one with it, or we wouldn't be here. So we do need this self. So this concept of a self, in order to provide context for the reality. So this could be a higher self. That's what the throat chakra is. It's not the higher self, right? We don't need to get caught up in that. It's a version of your higher self, more tied to this non-physical reality, informed by this non-physical reality, having the frequency of this non-physical reality, okay? So it's a higher version of self, and it's here to provide context and meaning for this physical reality so that everything that happens here, everything that you read, ingest, partake of, experience here, gets filtered through the throat chakra, the higher form of the self, and if that vibration is working, it's able to spit out the things that don't resonate with your authentic, true, higher version of self and retain the things that do. You're putting part of your earthly experience on autopilot because you've come this far, you've worked this long on your energy that you're able to do that. If you want to really have an expansion that, again, I think will just change the way you see and do everything, work on this throat chakra. So the other thing that I would do, in addition to that sound at 777, I keep getting the 7777, and then my, like, camera died. So definitely look into 7777. Look into that number and 7772. I do want you to do 770 hertz frequency for your sound. But 7777, look up the meanings of these numbers. These are going to be really powerful for you. So as I was saying, this is going to have such an impact for you to make these adjustments in your throat chakra. And the other thing that I would do are some affirmations. I'll put them in the description. And maybe I'll make one, you know, tomorrow too. and post that as a short or a little bit longer on my Instagram. And because we want to do some sort of self-affirming affirmations and also some affirmations that allow you to sort of, you know, start to relinquish control. You've done the work, okay? You're in a really good place. Trust the work you've done. Look back at that image of your heart chakra if you're having doubts about, like, the next step forward. Go look back at that and go, I did that. All of the hard work, these, like, you know, spiritual gymnastics I've done have paid off, and I can trust that, and I can have a much easier experience moving forward.